Hey everybody, T-Mac here from CloseCallSports.com. This teachable moment brought to you by Out West Officials and, of course, OutWestOfficials.com. It's the top of the seventh inning in Tampa. You can throw out the records when the Nationals and Devil Rays meet. It's a 1-1 count. There is a runner on second and one out, which means we always have to be aware when there's a fast runner on second base. So it looks pretty simple, looks pretty nothing. But what happens, T-Mac, when the keyhole moves? And what happens is we move with it. So in this play, the catcher sets up initially in fair territory, and Laz Diaz is working off the left hip. But then, all of a sudden, stop it right there, the keyhole moves. And Laz adjusts to the right hip. Now he's expecting a tag on the foul territory side of the third baseline, probably as the ball is beating the runner, going to be a race to the front edge of home plate. Those are some of the things that are going through the mind in those couple of seconds where the play is developing. So Laz maybe makes a little bit too much of an adjustment and then readjusts with a step to his left and finds the perfect location and the comfortable location for him to lean in and see this play. And what happens is it's just like he expects. The tag comes right in front of home plate on the hip, and we have an out. So when the keyhole moves, move with it. Go to the left hip, and then you see, he's going to the other way. Where is my tag going to be? What is the trifecta? I want to be able to see the runner touch the plate. I want to be able to see the tag, and I want to get into the location that I don't get run over at. Okay? So in this occasion, the runner is somebody we don't want to have our knees taken out by standing right next to the plate. So Laz with a correct and so oftentimes on the field it's self-preservation, and Laz manages to not get his kneecaps taken out and gets the call right at the same time. That's a pretty good daily double. So what are our takeaways from this play? Well, as I like to say, don't keep your feet in concrete while you're working plays at the plate. And if you understand the basic concepts of the keyhole, the wedge, you'll be able to understand how to get these plays right, make your assigners happy. And again, you're just trying to do the best you can. Sometimes these plays blow up on us, and sometimes they completely change right in the middle of the play where the tag is going to be. So keep working hard, keep doing your best, and good things will happen. Good things also happen at Out West Officials. It's the only place where T-Mac gets his gear, and he does it because they're umpires helping umpires. They are out there with you working the games, doing the right thing. So please, if you could give them a little bit of your business, they would very much appreciate it. On behalf of everybody here at Close Call Sports, T-Mac signing off, and until next time, happy umpiring, everyone.